Several legal groups are urging a federal district court to stop the Parents' Rights in Education law from taking effect. Critics call it the Don't Say Gay law. The lawsuit was filed on behalf of a few families, including the Cousins in Orlando. Their 12-year-old came out as non-binary last year and uses they, them pronouns.